Thank you very much, Chris and George. We have had some fantastic acts performing for us all day today.
That is true. It brings great energy to the show. This room is electric when there is live music, that's
indeed,
for sure.
Indeed, Squire. Now it is time to light up our stage once again, this time for some sweet-sounding soul.
Krystle Dos Santos has been treating audiences across Canada with her powerful voice and her intimate shows, and she's going to do it here.
Oh, and currently working on her third studio album on top of a career in the Vancouver acting scene.
So please welcome the Joseph Richard Group stage, Krystle Dos Santos.
The fun job of introducing our entertainment again on the Joseph Richard Group Entertainment stage is Krystle Dos Santos, and you look so lovely in your Valentine's red. Tell us, why did you pick the kind of music that you do?
I've been influenced from my whole life. I probably should blame my dad for all the records around the house, and it's just infectious. It makes you move, and that's what I love about it.
Yeah. I love this kind of music. You too, George?
She has infected me.
Oh, yes, she
My
has.
Toes have been infected. They were tapping like
Are you going to be dancing? Shall we introduce them?
All right.
Everybody, Krystle Dos Santos and her band. We will step out of the way.
Backup. Look at
Keep
us.
It going.
We got some moves.
Keep it going.
Don't tell us we don't have moves.
You've got the rhythm in this pairing, no doubt about it.
Oh, that's no. We're just doing the backup singer dance because we can't sing, so we can kind of move a
little. You do not want to hear that.
That was amazing once again.
Where's your box?